अस्सलाम वालेकुम। लेट्स रन अनदर ग्राफिक ऑर्गेनाइजर कॉल एसे मैप। इट विल हेल्प अस इन राइटिंग अ एसे। लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस एसे मैप स्टेप बाय स्टेप। इन अ फर्स्ट स्टेप वी राइट वन और टू सेंटेंस डेट इंट्रोड्यूस आवर टॉपिक इंक्लूडिंग अ ब्रीफ डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ द मेन आइडिया। लिस्ट द मेन आइडिया अबाउट योर टॉपिक डेट विल इंक्लूड इन योर एसे। And after that, write at least three detail for each main idea that can further describe or explain or define it. And then we will conclude with the help of two and three sentences. These can summarize main idea, describe what is important about the topic. This is a example of a essay map. And before writing in each essay, you can use this map. Okay, let's understand this essay map with an example. For example, I am going to write an essay or a paragraph about the bad effects of smoking to health. So this is my controlling sentence. There are many bad effects of smoking related to health. And then I am going to have three main ideas. In the first idea, it contain nicotine, effects on hearts and lungs, and affect the health of second hand smoker. I mean, if someone is smoking, the person who is next to him is also affected. So let's see with the supporting detail. And these are the two supporting detail, that 19 different cancer causes chemical, person became slave of nicotine. So these two supporting detail related with this main idea. Similarly, there are other supporting detail, mean this is for this main idea and this is for this main idea. And after this mapping, then what we summarize, cause numerous illness should be banned. And this is my concluding or summarized sentences or summarizing idea. So in this way, I am by using this map, I can write a paragraph or write an essay on the bad effects of smoking. I hope you like the video. Please, if you like the video, please like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.